The capital city is in trouble. That's not news, but tonight some who work here under the Capitol dome have a new plan, and that is the top story this Thursday night. A team of state senators says if Harrisburg's plan for financial recovery does not work out, the city should be taken over by the state. News 8's Pete Muntean talked with the bill's sponsor and is live with what it all means. Pete.
Janelle, Senate Bill 1151 was spearheaded by State Senator Jeffrey Pecola. If an Act 47 plan is not agreed on, then the bill would go into effect. It is an idea that one of the bill's co-sponsors says is an act long overdue.
Here's a potentiality of a city that's going to go belly up.
But Senator Mike Fulmer, along with 11 other state senators, say that failure is not an option for Harrisburg's leaders.
We call it election, we vote, but we're basically hiring our elected officials. Now, if those elected officials don't do their jobs, well, then they should lose their jobs. They should be fired or unelected.
The bill's main sponsor, Senator Jeffrey Pecola, agrees. In a statement, he said virtually every official elected in the city of Harrisburg has taken an irresponsible position concerning the city's financial mess. Act 47 needs teeth, and Senate Bill 1151 will provide those teeth not only to Harrisburg, but all current and future Act 47 cities across Pennsylvania.
I think it's a good lesson to say, you know what, elected officials in these other cities, pay attention, because you may want local control. I don't want local control to be lost, but, you know, if you don't do your job, you should get fired.
The bill would create a three-member management board for the city if it does go through, with two appointees from the governor and one from county commissioners. Before the bill is heard on the Senate floor and ultimately ends up on the governor's desk, it must first be heard by the Senate Community, Economic, and Recreational Development Committee. Janelle?
What a concept. All right, thank you, Pete.